What's up, my people? I'm back, and we're back with part 2 of the Resurrection DLC for Star Wars Battlefront 2. So let's get into it.
Stay on the Corvus. She did great over Athula. We could really use her down here.
Gleb is part of my life I'd like to forget. It's one thing for Zay to know about my past. It's another for her to stare it in the face.
Fair enough. At least it's snowing. That's nice.
It's not snow, bitch.
That isn't snow. It's atmospheric gas. Leftover from Operation Cinder. The remains of a city that's been dead for decades.
You know what? I'm just gonna stop talking.
Yeah, you should.
Aiden, look.
What is that light?
The First Order. It has to be. What have they done?
Come on. We find Gleb, we find out what happened to Del, then you get back to the Resistance and figure out what's going on.
Last I heard, people were still living here. I thought Gleb gave up on Vardos when the Empire did. I was wrong.
Gleb was killed.
It's Gleb.
No chill.
It was Gleb.
Ask.
This motherfucker
Drop
again.
Drop your weapons.
The Protectorate had outlived her usefulness to Project Resurrection and the First Order.
Project Resurrection. Kidnapping children.
Rescuing. Forging them into an army the likes of which this galaxy has never seen.
So making them into stormtroopers?
The Senate won't stand for this. The Senate and the rest of the Hosnian system are now nothing but ashes. Those red lights in the sky. It's beautiful, isn't it? You see, the Republic spent decades doing nothing. And all along, we were preparing for this day. You see, Aiden. I hope you appreciate that today, of all days, I chose to be here with you. In the place where you took everything from me. Yes, our squad, my family. And I've waited a long time to return the favor. First with Del.
Yes.
And now, with your daughter.
No, ask.
Find out what they know about the Resistance, and then burn this city. I had to live in your galaxy, Aiden. Now it's your turn to live in mine.
Oh, hell no. Captain Lance, bitch.
They're defending Vardos and protecting themselves. It doesn't mean JSEC is on our side.
Look, they're too busy tearing each other apart to notice us.
Then we use that to our advantage. Let's go.
Oh, I died. No. What the fuck? Why don't I have any star cards? Give me my health back.
sick as fighting the First Order?
They're defending Vardos and protecting themselves. Doesn't mean JSEC is on our side.
You're too busy tearing each other apart to notice us.
Then we use that to our advantage. Let's go.
Second, once it turns around.
Let's stun him.
No, fuck that. I'm not even gonna fight him. Just gonna keep moving. Keep moving, we're good.
One of them has a flamethrower.
Boom, not anymore.
They're in our way. Take them down.
We get in the hood.
They launched them before the crash. Maybe she got out.
Deal. Find a communication relay. We'll scan the city for rescue beacons. Push through to the relay.
Actually, I can just go up this way. I don't even need to go the other way. If I go this way, it's a lot quicker. Slice it, boy.
Deal.
Slice
scan
and
for
dice,
rescue beacons
boy.
Across the city. Reinforcements, ground level.
Enemy heavy. Officer spotted.
Not anymore. I'm just trying to
scan for rescue beacons across the city. Reinforcements, ground level. There are only two beacons.
Two is better than zero.
You're right. Let's find Zay.
Alright, first beacon this way. I thought you can run with this.
We're getting close.
We need to secure the area before we open the escape pod.
Good idea. Can't risk Zay getting hurt.
Is that it? What the fuck?
We found them! Area secure.
God damn, took forever.
Okay. Let's attack the escape pod.
Open this shit. There's nothing.
Zay isn't here.
Don't worry. Zay is smart. She's strong. We'll find her.
All right, so that one's done. Let's go to another one.
Focus on this!
disappeared. Fuck you. Yo, protect these nuts. Alright, let's move. Nope, nothing.
It's empty. Sorry.
No, don't be. She is out there somewhere. We just have to find her.
I'm running. Running this
noise.
There's
a third signal.
That must be Zay.
She's alive, Chris. And she's alone. Follow that beacon.
And push up on this bitch.
Hard to tell who's winning.
Worry about that after we find the thing. We're almost there.
Is that her?
No. The beacon is close. She must have ripped it out and ran to safety.
Dude, I'm wrecking them with this thing, man.
Looks like J6 gaining ground. I didn't think they stood a chance.
They don't. If the First Order is falling back, it's a tactical maneuver. J6 is gonna be crushed.
Hiding behind stuff. But it's okay, I can just shoot right through it.
Say,
she's made a sniper's nest. Smart girl.
We can get to her. And I see a lot of equipment nearby to help her out.
Let's grab some gear and get to your girl. Enemy, help me!
A shuttle. More stormtroopers. We good. That's what we do after a big fight.
Whew, I made it.
You okay?
man.
No. Honey. Your dad is
Whoa,
dead.
That's some heavy stuff, what? Boy.
We were wrong about Gleb. It was Hask who killed your father.
Hask is alive?
Yes. But not for long. We're gonna board that Star Destroyer and end him for good.
Ooh, that's a good
you
idea.
You wanna go after Hask?
Hurry up, he's getting away!
Mom, stop. Killing one man won't change what happened to Dad.
If I'd been willing to fight, if I just joined the Resistance, then none of this would have happened!
You heard Hask. The First Order's been planning this for a long time.
None of this is your fault. And it's not too late to make a difference.
The Resistance needs all the help it can get. If we could learn how powerful the First Order really is...
Then the Resistance might have a chance. Okay. Okay. We still gotta get up
Let's
there.
Let's do it. Let's get on that ship.
You sure of?
You got a bad idea? Welcome to the Resistance.
Are we taking the TIE fighters? That's gonna be it for part two, and I'll see you guys in the next video. So don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and make sure to hit the notification bell, and also tell all your friends to come and watch the fun videos. So see you guys in the next video. Peace.